our thing in Louisville, Kentucky. Today's no exception. It is the annual Beatersville Rev Up Car Show. All kinds of great things going on. Music. What else?
Food. There's lots of food. And of course, you know, there is a car.
Obviously, there's a car. As you can see, it's a big long line of cars down through here. We're going to get you some cool B-roll of that flying. You probably got some flying underneath there. But,
Now, all these cars are 1968.
Pretty 1968, yeah.
There are ambulances, hearses, just about every type of car that you can think of. They're routine. Pretty amazing.
It goes from some of the old beat-up nostalgic look to the really fine polished ones as well. So, I mean, it's just all kinds here. And I got to tell you, it's awesome. Happening right here at our great Pheonix Hill Tavern in Louisville, Kentucky. And this whole block is Baxter and Broadway, like half of it's all blocked off the cars. Awesome. I love it.
Well, you know what they also have?
What's that?
Maybe I couldn't tell you because then you
would
disappear.
Right.
They also have pinup models over there.
Ooh, why should you go over there and be a model? Wait, I can't be a model?
Stay tuned. I gotta walk away and laugh real quick.
That's funny.
Promises and dreams, now just feel the scene. Don't know what to do, don't think I really care. Don't you even dare ever look at me that way. She did last year, I never saw it in your eyes. I know it wasn't lies, just a mystery. Didn't have the strength to read. I always walk alone, now there's nobody home. But that empty shell of what used to, what used to, what used to be. Now you walk alone, now you walk alone. You were on your own, you're on your own. Now you walk alone.
All right, man, one thing's great about Louisville, Kentucky. Get out here to Beatersville Village, you get a lot of great things. And one is the Sewn Tight Custom Upholstery. Sitting here, my good friend Shane, man. So what do you got going on here, man?
Well, we do a lot of custom high rise, shoe rod interiors. We specialize in it.
Yes, sir.
You come out and enjoy it as well.
That's awesome. Now, where can we get in touch with you?
You can find me on sewntight.com. You can also find me on Facebook.
Okay, and Facebook. So look for all that. Now, do you do it from beginning to end? Do the entire interior?
Absolutely. We bring a car to the open show. We build everything. We cover it, sew it, and put it together.
Yeah, so you've done quite a bit. Now, these are your two vehicles right here. You've got a couple. Right. You did all the custom interior on that.
Absolutely.
All right, you're seeing some of that rolling right now. I got to tell you, man, I'm really excited. I've known Shane for a while, man. We're kind of party buddies. We drank many a ginger ale together, right?
Right.
Ginger ale, don't you? My lovely wife, Kat, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to check. Anyway, be checking for on Ville TV and all the networks. We're going to be giving you updates on what's going on with this guy. And maybe we can get him the custom interior, our new street rod we're going to buy today.
Got some Ville TV logos in it. I like your stuff. So.
All right, Shane. Thanks, brother. Thanks. All right, guys. Check him out. I dare you.
Somebody said, you know, that's a great idea. You should just do all grilled cheese. I said, that's a toughest idea I've ever heard in my life. I'm not doing that. Well, after 2 months of building this truck by myself, I got really tired, and I said, you know what? Bread and cheese sounds great. Let's do that. You know, so I went ahead and went with it, and it turned out to be a really good idea. So.
Well, you know, I have to say, if this is such a good idea, and everybody was like, oh, you should do nothing but grilled cheese, I got to try one.
Yeah.
I mean, and I'll do it on camera, but you have to give me a grilled cheese so that I can tell you whether it's the best.
I will be happy.
Oh, she's got to tell you now it's on.
Lunch is free!
I love grilled cheese sandwiches. Well, that's awesome. So now you go out to a lot of these events. So yeah. Where can we see you? Where can we see you coming up?
We post all our locations on Facebook and Twitter. It's facebook.com/Lil Cheezers. It's LilTheezers. And we also on Twitter at Lil Cheezers. We do all local events. Mile Over First Fair. We're forecasting. Festival down by water. We do Beatersville, obviously. We do several other events like this. Occasionally, you know, we'll hit up downtown for lunch, you know, like on Wednesday or Thursday or Friday towards the end of the week.
Any random place you just kind of pick it up?
We have rules about where we can and can't sit, but it's pretty open. So, I mean, we just kind of, based on past history where we've done well at in the past, we'll continue to, you know, milk those fishing holes until the fish run dry.
Well, hey, might as well look at this big yellow truck. We're gonna chase these guys around for about a week. I think we're gonna do that.
So all of you guys need to go find Lil Cheezers on Facebook, Twitter, all over the place. Go like them, call them, get them to cater your events, and I'm gonna go eat a grilled cheese right now because he told me he was gonna make me one.
That's right.
Get some ideas. Now we're gonna get the pants.
Yeah.
I got Sean some iron work, and that's not good.
We also do quite a bit of private parties, too. We do wedding receptions, we do rehearsal dinners, we do graduation parties, bar mitzvahs. I mean, we do quite a bit of private events.
Well, I've got a bar mitzvah coming up, so maybe we can work something out.
You look like you're kind of going.
Hey, you know, it is. It's
all fake. It can be deceiving.
Right. All right,
stay tuned, guys.
Appreciate you guys. Thanks so much.
Thank you. How we got these?
Promises and dreams, now just feel the team. Don't know what to do, don't think I really care. Don't you even dare ever look at me that way.
Alright.
Oh, that's amazing.
Crazy. Mozzarella, basil, tomato. Is that it?
You got some balsamic vinaigrette.
Balsamic on it, maybe?
Oh, man, that's fantastic. Wow. Okay. Got that one. This is what I want to try. You get the brie, apples, caramel.
Brie, apples, and caramelized onions.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. That's good.
You know what's best about it is that you have to have a feel like you have to chew it for a little bit to really get the full flavor.
Fresh pepperoni.
Okay, we've come to a conclusion. It's the brie, the green apples, grilled onions, and walnuts in it. It's definitely our favorite.
What's my favorite?
I mean, the other two are incredible, but this is definitely our favorite.
Are you going to finish the whole thing? Are you going to share with me?
No.
I will fight you for it.
No.
Turn the camera off. Domestic violence. Not happening.
Guys, I gotta tell you, it's absolutely amazing. See this truck around town. Go check them out. Seriously, wow.
Best grilled cheese ever. Like, these are fantastic.
What am I getting from the weather break?
All right, I'm about to really chow down now, so you can turn the camera off.
Yeah. Promises and dreams, now just feel the team. Don't know what to do, don't think I really can.
It's a Stephen O'Reilly sighting. Look. The legendary Stephen O'Reilly. Brought to you.
No idea.
Somebody stop. Somebody stop. Put your hand up. Please stop. They quit it. Oh my god.
I've always had a passion for, you know, the 40s, 50s area, and I'm Now you do this.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Alright guys, we'll see you next time.